happens if you try and play a game without any thermal paste? As you can see, this PC runs about 30 to 40 degrees Celsius when it still has thermal paste. But remove the thermal paste and boot the game back up, and you'll see averages anywhere from 90 to 100 degrees Celsius. And that can cause major damage to your CPU.